my meal. I have hot dog with mayonnaise and ketchup, tater tots, and then he wouldn't let me get all the tater tots I wanted, so I only got this. But then I got, guess how many pickles I have? Don't look. Two pickles!
The speaker of all camp is here. His name is Shaq, and I'm about to show him my church clap.
Shaq! Hey, Shaq!
Here.
Hey, Shaq!
Okay.
One more time, ready?
How you doing with me?
I know that you guys can't disown him, but you
can't.
But you should.
Turn the camera off, turn the camera off. We're in 5v5 on half court, so we're gonna see how this goes.
Oh boy.
Yeah, sounds
good. Whatever he says.
You need to dunk. What? You need to dunk.
I'm about
to
post.
You're the only person.
He can't dunk.
Yes, he can.
No, he can't.
Uh oh. He took a video.
He's gonna pull up a video.
Around the world, to the beach, y'all. Let's go. All around the world, y'all know this is so, so dead. To the beach, y'all.
He's 34 years old, he's 6'7". What?
You're missing the real game, dude.
Did they check it in? He threw it off Will Stowe and scored a layup.
Take him, Will. Oh, double defense. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh.
Volleyball! CJ! No! Who is this guy? Give me the...
Move out of the way.
Who is this guy? Who are you? Sir! Come here! What is your name?
Oh, we look good.
This is the one time a year I dress up.
Yeah, Brendan. She likes you. Let's go.
Man, that is really beautiful.
It's become a bit of a tradition here at Caswell. Last year, a student of ours named Caleb gave his life to Christ and said he wanted to be baptized immediately. So, Pastor Darren said we're going to do what we're supposed to do. He took Caleb out to the ocean, brought all of his peers out with him, and baptized them there. After that, followed Miss Taylor Schulenberger, who gave her life to Christ and said she wanted to be baptized as well. Then followed four other students the very next day. We baptize because it is a proclamation to the world that you are going to be living your life in complete and full surrender to Christ and to Christ alone. We were excited to come back to camp to see the Lord move in the exact same way in our students, and man, did he ever. This year, 15 of our students wanted to show that proclamation and that full surrender to Christ and to Christ alone. The waves were... They were a little rocky, but we managed.
It's our honor and privilege to baptize. You've been buried with Christ in his death.
Oh,
What's your name, girl?
Heavenly.
What'd you do today?
I got baptized.
Yeah! What's your name?
Austin.
What'd you do today?
I got baptized. Yeah!
I got baptized! What's your name?
My name's Abby.
What'd you do today?
I got baptized.
Yeah!
I got baptized.
Come on!
I got baptized!
What'd you do today?
I got baptized. Yeah!
Today I got baptized.
Let's go! I got baptized!
I got baptized.
There you go.
I just got baptized.
What's your name?
Davis.
What'd you do today?
I got baptized.
Come on now. Today I got baptized. Yeah, you did. What's your name?
Savannah.
What'd you do today?
Got baptized.
Yeah. What'd you do today?
I got baptized.
Yeah, you did.
Mightier than the thunders of many waters, mightier than the waves of the sea, our God is mighty. Praise the Lord for that verse.